The most important of these is making koji. Steamed rice is carried into a special room, the kojimuro, where temperature and humidity are kept high. Koji mold spores are sprinkled onto the spread out rice. The rice is wrapped up in cloth and allowed to sit for a full day to let the mold propagate thoroughly. The next morning, the clumps are gently broken up and divided evenly into special wooden trays called kojibuta. The rice is thoroughly mixed to ensure that the mold will propagate uniformly across all the rice. The work performed inside the kojimuro calls for great focus, concentration, and patience. After 3 days of this careful attention, at last, the koji is ready.